scaled-down Olympics officially got underway, and for the first time in modern history without an American team.
The U.S. boycotted the 1980 Summer Olympic Games in Moscow.